Got a man, Dr. Motherfucking, you talking a lot of shit on Twitter as a generation.
Hi, yeah!
Do y'all think y'all could guard Dr. J dribbling with one hand on? So we be clowning the dudes that Jordan played against. Okay, oh my God.
See Dr. J with that little ass.
That's crazy. Right hand. Right hand again. Right hand again.
He can still dribble the ball with one hand. The whole time.
I know. Right hand. Hey! Oh, the white boy almost blocked it. Don't never let nobody tell y'all that he's a substitute teacher. He probably still tell his kids about that. No, I almost blocked Dr. J back in 1974. Oh, left hand, right hand. Oh my gosh.
That's crazy.
Wow, he stayed dribbling with that right hand. I could have played in the NBA back in the day. The whole Phoenix Suns. Don't.
I gotta go watch Dr. J down to see him shoot the basketball because if he was dunking on the whole NBA like this,
that's crazy.
670s.
It's crazy. What did I tell y'all? Oh my God.
That's crazy.
Oh my God.
It's so fast, bro. They had to outlaw the app.
That's crazy. That's why he stayed
there. Look at that move behind the back.
Yeah, that's an exciting one. This is Dr. J. This is the name of the finals, I think. Don't nobody want that. Michael Cooper don't want that. Oh my God. He's running so fast, though. Wow. Yes, sir. Get in the basket. He's just right hand dunks, which is so crazy. This is another right hand dunk. How he didn't tear his shoulder labor.
I've never seen one like it.
Okay, that's cool.